Get access to the best deals in the tri-state with WCPO Insider Rewards. Just $12.99 per year unlocks hundreds in savings on exclusive movie screenings, sold-out concerts at Riverbend, and so much more. Visit WCPO.com/join.
It is Saturday, November 16th, 2019. I'm 9 on Your Side anchor Evan Millward. These stories are developing now. Multiple families are without a home after a fire ripped through their apartment building. It happened last night in Lawrenceburg on North 3rd and Exporting Street. Firefighters say it started on the back porch, and by the time they arrived, the second floor was engulfed in flames. They say the building is a total loss. No one was hurt, but a puppy didn't make it out. The cause remains under investigation tonight. State senators in Ohio are debating a proposal to lift the statute of limitations on rape. It would also close a loophole that allows rape inside marriage to go unpunished. During Senate hearings that started Wednesday, Democratic co-sponsor Senator Nikki Antonio of Lakewood said Ohio's current rape laws don't account for increasingly sophisticated DNA testing or the research that shows sex crimes victims need time to come forward. The bill would align Ohio with seven other states, including neighboring Kentucky and West Virginia, that have eliminated a time window for prosecuting sex crimes. It wouldn't apply to crimes already beyond the statute of limitation. More than 1,000 girls took over Sawyer Point as part of the Girls on the Run this morning. It's the 15th annual 5K. The run marks the end of a 10-week program that works with girls from 3rd to 8th grades. The program helps to raise self-esteem, build confidence, build peer connections, and encourage community service. Before the race, the girls spent time making tiaras, signs, and having a dance party. Each girl was given a pair of purple sneakers that helped them cross that 5K finish line. We are on TV live tonight after college football and always on with breaking news, weather, and sports on WCPO.com and in the WCPO app. Happy Saturday.